Before we start, we want to put up a big disclaimer. We are not poking fun of foreign talents and we are not against the government policies. We just want to make some funny videos and laugh over it.
What is foreign talent?
Foreign talents, not fallen talents.
Okay. What's your job?
You're the job. Investor.
What does your father do?
你说我老爸可大了呢，他是当官的呢。
Why do you want to be a Singapore citizen?
这国家虽小，但挺干净，挺繁华的。 华文也讲得通。
If your HDB neighbors cook curries, smell very strong, what would you do?
你说啥? 啥咖喱? 我可是个millionaire，不是普通的millionaire。millionaire，你知道那个什么吗？
No idea 啦。那可是亿万富翁。我现台湾，一口气连看都不看。
就买了5间，我家那么大，还怕闻邻居的咖喱味吗
？OK，
什么跟什么了吗
？Then I ask you, who founded the modern Singapore？
这个简直太容易了吧，就连山区小孩都会答呢。那是谁呢？当然是李光耀。 等等，难道是吴作栋吗？哎呀，又错了。等等，那应该是李显龙，李显龙准没错。Sorry，
还是错。你说啥？你知道我老爸是谁吗？我不管你的老爸是谁。我老爸可是鼎鼎大名的李刚。李刚。
我没听过。老兄，这套在新加坡不管用。我可是一人哎，给我点面子吧。
Do you want to continue? If you so hard, you will not continue.
Yes. 咱们继续吧。
What are the four official languages in Singapore?
华文 ，English。 马来语，还有那个很爱跳舞的那个叫啥？那个 Bollywood 啊，对 Bollywood，
哈 ，Bollywood， 好，下一题，那题到底是对还是不对？你可别忘，我爸可是李刚呢，知道知道，下一题。 If you have to eat 榴莲 or 巴掌, which would you choose?
不可能吃那个榴莲，那东西看起来吃吃的哪能吃嘛？另外那个什么巴掌，那是啥？巴掌就是粽子嘛。粽子就是粽子，啥巴掌？巴掌。巴掌。我说巴掌。
请给我一个巴掌，啪！我说李小宝，你这个要求我已经等很久了。If you so hard yet, we can continue.
Before we start, I want to put up a book.
What's your father do?
我家那么大，我还怕问你。
Then I ask you, then who find the modern Singapore? 那是谁呢？
I don't know. 等等等等等等，你说啥？你知道我老爸是谁吗？等一下。 Oh!